in the last days, HPD has killed 6 different folks, and we're still waiting for those videos to be released. And the demands from the community are pretty simple. I mean, we can't be accountable unless we have those videos. And accountability is not going on sort of Wolf Blitzer to talk about a police killing in Minneapolis when you have 6 of these killings in your own jurisdiction.